Christian Henley was about 3 days old, sitting on his papa's knee. He picked up a hammer and a little piece of steel, said, "Hammer's gonna be the death of me, Lord, Lord. Hammer's gonna be the death of me." The captain said to John Henley, "Gonna bring that steam drill round. Gonna bring that steam drill down the jaw. Gonna walk that steel on down, down, down. Gonna bring that steel on down." We're coming, John Henley boy. John Henley told this captain, "A man and nothing but a man. But before I let this captain beat me down, I die with a hammer in my hand, Lord, Lord. I die with a hammer in my hand." John Henley said to his shaker, "Shaker, why don't you sing? I'm throwing 30 pounds for my hits on hometown. Just listen to that call. Invented the steam drill, thought it was mighty fine. The John Henley made 15 feet, the steam drill only made 9. Lord, Lord, the steam drill only made 9. John Henley hammer in the mountain, his hammer was striking fire. He worked so hard, he broke his power heart. He laid down his hammer and he died. In the way, boy.